Welcome to Non-Toxic Taimo Means Taimo Stream, playing the Jungle Taimo for the third time today.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
That's gotta sting.
Seconds until minions spawn.
All right, that was good. Braum is very strong because of that. Enlarge window. Oh! Sorry about that. There you go. Pantheon without a flash, what are you jumping on?
An ally has been slain.
Oh no, don't make the Yasuo strong. Yasuo's the only one that really counters us so hard, triple ADCs with his wall. Hope Echo is not around here. He's at the top. Alawi has no teleport. Sure, he used it. Oh my god. Thank you. Wait, why is his blue buff slow? What? He didn't take this. Hey, good job, Bottle. We do need the AP dealer. Alright. I shall go AP for this game. Yilao is not doing so well against Kaisa. Okay.
Yes, sir.
I think a bot turret or mid turret is good to go for top. Not so much. Yo, 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 you're tanking turret. Yeah, hey, 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 yo, bro. What the f- He doesn't have a teleport. Oh, I'm not a top laner though. Okay, there you go.
Armed and ready.
An ally has been slain.
Please, Gekshan, please.
An ally has been slain.
Reporting in.
Nah, not too bad. Should I go crown? Crown or Liandry? Which one do you guys want to see? I feel like a crown might be necessary. Meh, who gives an F? Let's go Liandry. Liandry for more damage.
Reporting in.
That was close. Kai'Sa, you could have jumped onto it, or was she busy on the other side? Cleanse doesn't do anything about that. Alright, going root. Aesu. Risky, risky.
destroyed a turret. Double kill.
Happy about no more mythic items? Yeah, next season? Very happy about it. Like I said, Riot does it. Most of the stuffs that I complain about, Riot does fix it. They usually do it. But the problem is, how long does it take? Oh! Alright. No preseason either? Oh, they're removing the preseason also? That's a good choice too. Yeah, preseason also takes way too much, way too long. I actually didn't complain about the preseason removal, but that's a good idea. I think that way also the professional players don't need to take too long of a break, so pro scene can continuously happen, the winter season that is. I'm not too sure though. No more time to develop the Lux skins. Oh, should I go base? Nah, just push it up. We can just end the game. Let the Yasuo have top turret. I guess we are winning every game that we play Teemo jungle 1-2. Oh. Top gap says Illaoi. She did alright too. I think everyone did well, other than Kekshin. I'll give a Kekshin honor then, cause he didn't give up. Oh, Braum was, I think Braum was MVP for this game. Kai'Sa was good, Illaoi was good. GG's. As usual, jungler does the most damage. Good to game.